taken that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. Too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for him.
I mean, it's his mom.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Over here.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here. Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent a guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
What was I thinking? Why?
Don't know.
This way. Go, go. Now.
Chingados. The street is fucked.
Here we go. Shit.
Okay. What do you want to do?
Here we go.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It's falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
Manny.
Them to us. Get ready.
Oh.
guy's not gonna stop!
I know!
Assembler!
He's doing it again!
We gotta get to the bridge before he runs!
Yeah! Wait to get my hands on this guy.
Abby, over here.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you. Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit! Watch out! We got the pendejo!
You see him?
There! There! Flank him! Abby! I've lost him! Move off!
There he is!
Fuck!
He's cornered!
He'll be waiting. This way. You bring this asshole back to Isaac, you'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it. Let's try it.
Abby?
Yeah. You.
Yeah. Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat. Way.
Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island. Look, Clev's boat. And we have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half a vessel trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Okay. Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches. That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
May she shield our children. Heal your mind. Going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can you find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your king and your land, you will be.
Shut it. Now. Shotgun.
Fine. Spread out. Find her digging.
Where'd they go? Get eyes. guys ever carry. They can't have gone far.
Not a word.
I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift.
You're on our territory.
Her love. It's over! Grace!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Please protect him. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Outside is spotted near true? About the number of wolves? How did we let this happen?
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. out that way. They'll see us. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me!
To her. I was trying to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Here.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
Get off of the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. In the alley across the street. Go.
Abby, we need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Thank you.
Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Maggie? It's Maggie! They killed her! We gotta stop them, goddammit!
You're dead!
Lev, you still with me?
Yeah.
Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna head through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.